Robert Doornbos has warned the Netherlands about getting too excited over a first Dutch Grand Prix for over 30 years. Doornbos, who took part in 11 Grand Prix for the Minardi F1 team and Red Bull Racing between 2005 and 2006, has expressed doubts over a race in the Netherlands, despite recent developments providing hope for a race at either Circuit Zandvoort or TT Circuit Essen. "The chances are still small," said Doornbos on Ziggo Sport Total. "Zandvoort has estimated the costs, and Charlie Whiting has inspected the track in Essen. So that is positive news. But you cannot forget about the competition. There are already so many European races," he added. The last Dutch Grand Prix was held at Zandvoort in 1985, won by Niki Lauda. Several F1 demonstrations have taken place since then at the track, with crowds of over 100,000 people watching. National star Max Verstappen break the 16-year-old lap record in a 2012 Red Bull RB8 last year. Zandvoort has also played host to rounds of the DTM and FIA European Formula 3 Championships. Essen has also been scrutinized as it chases the required Grade 1 status, and has been deemed fit for Formula 1 by Whiting, pending a few minor changes to the circuit's layout. F1 bosses, very enthusiastic about Verstappen. However, Doornbos does believe that the profitability and draw of Verstappen could persuade Liberty Media to grant a race to the country. "There are also several other countries that want Grand Prix," he reasoned. However, the F1 leadership are very enthusiastic about Verstappen, so it is